take to arrest those unarmed nurses peacefully protesting. LAPD, how many does it take to perp off nurses who just want a living wage? It's so high, it's so high, it's so high, it's so high. Understaffed and underpaid, and they get no smidge of solidarity. How many cops does it take to take them into custody? It's so high. It's so high, it's so high, it's so many.